you looking to improve your sales without resorting to pushy tactics? Welcome to Sales Made Easy, the podcast that helps you to achieve better sales results and gain long-lasting clients through relational selling. Let's get right into it. Today's topic is, can we build trust with a story? So when it comes to networking, we may be out in the community, chamber events, network event, just meeting someone socially. People ask us what we do. We tell them what we do. Does that necessarily connect us? You'll find that when you listen to people, when they say, this is what I do, I sell insurance, or I'm a real estate agent or something, there's very little connection that's going on there. And there's a plane that's going to be really distracting, flying over my head. Oh my goodness. This outdoor live stuff. So let's see, can we change the view so you guys could see what exactly is flying overhead? But anyway, so flying a plane can become the story. So if I'm gonna tell people that I'm doing live events, I'm going to say that it's not always perfect. And one time I did this, a small plane was flying overhead and could have been a major distraction, but I plowed through it. So no matter what the obstacles are, just stick with it and you can work through it. Now that right there is a little minor story that I could share going forward. So these stories release the listener, release their brain, releases oxytocin. So that's the trust hormone. So when we hear stories, we're more inclined to trust people. So the next time someone asks you what you do and you say, well, I'm a real estate agent or I sell insurance, see if you can put in a 30 to 60 second story of how you've helped somebody or how you served somebody. Like a client came to me recently and had this issue and we were able to help them with it. And now you've got a little story. That story in itself will build trust. So we have obstacles. Planes may fly overhead, but we can always turn whatever that obstacle is into a story. That story will build trust. Serve first, the selling will follow. We will see you next time. Thanks for listening in spite of the little sound challenges. Talk to you soon. Thanks for listening to Sales Made Easy. If you enjoyed today's episode, please subscribe and share it with your friends. Also, you're invited to join the Facebook group Sales Training Selling with Dignity. Serve first, the selling will follow.